All right, here we are in the Skip Barbers. Haven't done one of these in a long time. Starting 17th out of 17 cars. Car number 16. Didn't bother qualifying. All these guys are faster than me. We'll just see on how this goes. We'll just race it. Not gonna really worry about too many things. I'm gonna get back a little bit into the road racing. I'm not gonna care as much for my iRating in the road as I definitely do on oval. But I got myself where I was starting to care a little bit and race as much, so just have fun. Have fun road racing. Especially with the winter coming up. Hopefully this is fun. But it's 14 laps around Circuit Zolder here, so we should find out. Let's see if I remember how to do this. Set up my car kind of tight because I noticed that on some of these wide sweeping turns here, the back end can't come around. All right, let's do it.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, keep coming there. Can't change lanes, dude.
I think this is top split. Some time there.
Thank you.
Only thing I'm worried about is spinning out myself. Thing I can't worry about is people catching me. It's everyone's faster than me here.
Thank you.
was kind of an odd spot to try to overtake me by him. Chance I'll lose a couple spots here, but that's all right.
Out there's the door. Bumper clear, clear, clear.
How did they go through the chicane so fast? Thank you.
All clear, all clear. Five to go.
I end up losing spots to Federico and Mark, that's okay. That was a couple bad corners by me. I just lost it? I think I did. I'll be trying to hurry it too much. I shouldn't have.
Sorry, Alan.
Oh, maybe he did get into me. I think I just lost it. I don't think he actually got into me. Yeah, I was rushing it.
White flag this time right here, white flag.
All right, one more. You alright there, Mark?
Yeah, I just got taken out pretty early on, it's alright. Alright.
Thank you. Alright. Oh, Mark didn't even finish.
Check a flag, bud.
Take
11. No pressure.
So, nothing special, but I'll take 11th. Ludwig 1. Oh, over 13 seconds, so that's pretty impressive. Pretty impressive win, but it looks like it was pretty close between 2 and 3, and then look at all that between 3, 4, and 7. So, anyway, I'll take 11th. Let's just do a quick check and see if, if I spun out on my own here. I'm pretty sure I did. Got a better be. All right, let's try to see a better chase. Oh, Mark did get into me. All right. See that he did right in this corner right here. So. Not that much, just a little. But anyway, that's it. Thank you.